Hello everyone, Gadget Girl Kylie here, and welcome back to some more Monster Hunter Online gameplay. The game is no longer in English because there was a patch that broke the English. And Sean's here.
Hello.
Just add you in at the end.
Yeah,
as
not,
if it's
not
your fault.
Enough.
It's your fault that it's broken, Sean.
Yep.
Is it through this door or is that the wrong way? No, follow you. You know where you're going. It's been ages since I've been in this area, guys. Got some catching up with filming to do. So we are taking on the blue crab. Shogun Hermitor.
He's a nuisance.
Yep, it's a little bit annoying. By the way, guys, I don't know if I'm going to be bothering with multiple weapons on this game because it is very grindy, so I'm tempted to just, rather than go for elemental weapons, just go for all-out raw damage and stick with that. Because I just don't have the time to be grinding for other weapons. God, I do always get lag when I go into that box.
Something to fix that then.
No.
Yeah, you're probably in area 3 actually. Go this way.
So, this is my strongest weapon right now, anyway. Is that your strongest bow?
Yep.
What is it, raw or elemental?
Raw.
Yeah.
Yep, that was right.
I think as time's gone on more and more, I've realised that people saying this game is grindy are correct. It really is. I mean,
yes,
near the beginning. Oh shit. Shit! Squirt! Near the beginning, it wasn't that bad, but now.
It's still fun to play and stuff. It's just,
oh yeah. I think it's more of a casual Monster Hunter experience, just because it's so grindy.
Yeah.
Get off the ceiling, you fool! But it's going to be nice to play Generations without those restrictions, though.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm really looking forward to that. And
so,
the timer.
Yeah, because when Generations comes out, guys, we're probably just going to be switching to that for a good while, aren't we?
Yeah.
We're not gonna be playing both of them because it's too much if you play both of them. Get monster hunted out and then just get really burnt out on the game. I don't wanna do that. Ah, completely missed then.
How's it going?
I don't know, he's having his little drunken moment where he just attacks nothing. I really want to buy some stuff on the cash shop, but I'm worried that we'll get blocked or banned. I mean, if you can get like points or the equivalent of like a code, that should be alright, shouldn't it? But don't want to use my card. Because there were reports of people getting banned for using their card on the cash shop when they're in America or the UK.
It's kind of stupid, really, isn't it? I'll ban you for giving me money.
Yeah, basically, yeah, it's silly. I don't know why they would do that. Do they not want money? You know. Oh, looks like I need to sharpen. He's gonna go for me. The moment I sharpen, he's gonna go for me. They always do on this game. They proper target you whenever you're trying to do something like heal or sharpen. Oh wow, okay, you proved me wrong that time.
No, you are right though, they do.
Yeah. I whenever I need to do it now, I make sure I'm a really good distance away. I'd rather be further away than risk it. There's nothing more annoying than taking a healing pot and then they hit you straight after and it's like, well, I've just lost everything I've gotten back. Oh no, is he gonna do his attack? Charging attack. Oh! He's going for me, Sean!
Dodge! Gotta do some epic dodges!
No, I missed! Oh!
I only did it twice on that one. Normally does it three times.
Normally he goes for you as well.
Yeah, he does.
Ow. Walked into that like a fool. Fool of a toque. Paintballed him in case he buggers off.
I love the fact that you can roll underneath their legs.
Yay! I broke his ass! I've not seen that before, like completely breaking it off.
Yeah. He goes and gets another one now. As long as we don't keep knocking him.
Yeah, it's smaller though, it's not as good. It's just a normal shell, it's not... is it a monobliss skull that he wears? Oh, nice!
There we go!
I'm sure someone in the comments section will let me know. Is it a monobliss skull that it's wearing before I broke it? Or we broke it? I won't take all the credit. Yeah, I've not seen that before. Fully breaking it and he gets another one. Then again, I've not had time to farm, have I, Sean? So,
nope.
That's probably why.
I got no space at all in my bag. It's ridiculous.
What the hell? Wow, I got proper lag when I hit that little cat there, and it kind of like flew one way through the air, and then in midair changed direction. Was it weird?
Hey!
Awesome. Let's see how long that was. 5 minutes 46. Yeah, we're gonna be doing... What?
Nothing at all, really.
Nope. Well, think about it. These are previous chapters. We are quite a bit further than this now. But that said, I haven't had time to like get new gear or anything.
No.
Ken! My man Ken.
Your black-heartedness stole my items.
Black-hearted Ken, my man. Keeping my shit safe. Right, next is
could give
the
me more space though.
Was it this one?
Monkey boy.
Yep. Monkey boy. Blue balls.
Monkey lion boy.
Blangonga or something, isn't it called?
Yeah.
Really cool monster though. I was right, we have he was in Freedom Unite, I believe. By the way. Yeah.
Did he call down an avalanche?
No, he didn't. I don't think he did avalanches in that. Well, come on, it was a blimmin' PSP game. He'd probably like start smoking and like sparking if it tried to do that.
That's no excuse.
Oh, I need to use a hot drink, don't I? Keep my giblets warm. Do you really like this ice area? I think the ice area is my favourite area, you know, so far.
Why is that?
Why?
Yeah.
I'm just a lover of cold areas in games, I think. No pun intended, I think they look cool. I like the winter in general. It's my favourite season. I like the snow, I like the feeling of fresh snow crunching beneath my feet and coming in from the cold and sitting down and having a hot chocolate by the warm fire.
That was very detailed, that was.
Yeah. I could go on a little bit longer, you know. Eating some cookies and Christmas time. It makes me think of Christmas time. Can't remember if I need this guy for anything.
Probably a nice weapon, but if you're going fully for raw...
I can't be arsed with elements on this game. It seems like the elemental damage is very... Oh, it disappeared! The elemental damage just seems like it's really small on this game. It's hardly worth it. It just seems like raw is better.
Yeah.
We mean,
well,
that
was
my...
he in Area 2, was he?
I haven't even seen him.
Yeah, raw seems to be better at the moment.
I mean, it might be different later on, further down the upgrade chain. But at the moment, it just seems like elemental damage isn't worth the time you need to spend farming and using tickets and all that. Oh my god, it just looks so amazing, this area. This cave with all the ice coming down. Look at that! Wow, light! I'm getting distracted.
I'm nervous. Hey, here he is. Bloody hell, finally.
I hope he does his avalanche thing, guys, because it's super cool. Pun intended this time. He won't do it in here though, will he? He needs to go to, is it Area 8?
Area 8, yeah.
Oh, he's buggered off! He's in 8! Yes! He might do his thing!
He definitely will do. He freaking ran from there!
And just got here.
Yeah.
Well, at least you get to see the pretty map, guys. Oh my god! That's what you get for trying to lock on when using a controller.
Ouch. Oh no, it's not Area 8 then, it's Area 7.
Right. You fucker!
The snowball, there we go.
I don't know, since the latest patch, the fur effects seem a little different.
You sure you've got them on? You didn't need to do a restart.
No, they're on. Because, you know, you can there's a vast difference when they're not on.
Yeah.
Oh, wow! Don't think so, son. Because they're moving and stuff. It doesn't do that otherwise, does it? Whoa!
No, it certainly does not.
God, he's just like pure pissed, this guy.
Yeah, bouncing around all the time.
Whoa! Oh, still got ya. Oh! Okay, you got me. You got me back.
Oh. God, the damage this bow does is like way higher than me on the other bow. Oh god.
ultimate's halfway charged. Ha ha ha!
You can transfer rage in this, by the way.
God, my hot drink wore off really quick.
Yeah, it's because we've been running around for ages looking for him.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, that's something someone told me. If you press roll straight away when you've been hit, you stand up like instantly, like you don't even get the animation where you're on the ground. Doesn't always work for me though. I don't know whether that's because I'm using a controller and it doesn't register it or what.
Interesting. I wouldn't know, I don't get hit that often.
Oh, look at you with your scrubby bow. Oh my god, would you stop moving?
Oh yeah, no, he is right. Yeah, you do roll and get up straight away. Just did it then. Well, that needs to be implemented in the other ones, because that's fucking handy as hell.
Yeah. Literally could save your life, that.
Yeah, it can. Especially when they keep going after you, which they tend to do.
Especially this guy, who doesn't seem to let up at all. He's permanently pissed. Oh god, what's he doing?
He's trying to swipe at you.
I'm annoyed that he's not done his avalanche. I really wanted to see that on this, show him that on this episode.
Yeah, it's because he's not in the right area. He needs to be area 7. He'll probably die before then.
Yeah.
Well, he might be going.
Yep.
Nope.
No, he's, That seemed like he was going then. Oh shit.
Knocked him over. Actually, let me transfer my rage to you. There you go. Your bar should be filling up quicker now.
Thank you. Really need to sharpen.
It gives you about...
Of course.
Gives you about a quarter, I think. That cost me half of my bar. And I think you only get a quarter.
Right, are you going to focus on Sean while I sharpen, please?
It's my palico. Oh! He wants you.
Oh, you fucking wankhead! I'm going to have to leave the area, it's just too annoying when I'm trying to sharpen. Do not attack me, you little shit! Oh, you cock!
That language coming out of you is terrible.
No! Oh my god! I've just healed! Right, okay. I'm back in the game now, ladies and gentlemen.
You got your ultimate
yet? Yeah, I've got it, but I'm gonna have to line it up, aren't I? Oh! Let him go! Do not attack him. I want to use my ultimate on him when he's in another area. Have a paintball up the arse. No!
Get him!
Yes! Got him! Right, he's in 7. I don't think he's going to have time to do his special avalanche move though, guys.
You'll probably kill him with your ultimate. You should have waited until he's asleep.
If he stops jumping around, I'll use it. Yeah! Did it. Finishing bit didn't hit him because he like rolled over. Oh! That was nice.
Yay!
Right, do not attack me, little minions. I don't want none of your buffoonery.
They can't hit you once you're collected in this one.
At least you can still push you though.
Yeah, they can.
Slowly slide you away from the body that you're trying to cut off. I'm glad that they've removed that though, that they can't hurt you after you've killed the boss.
Yeah.
So it used to be so annoying.
I'll just let you know as well, you know when you go into your bag and you've got that extra bar on the bottom?
Mm-hmm.
Whatever you put in that bottom bar goes straight to your box.
Oh really?
Yeah.
So yeah guys, in this area, Area 7, up there, what he'll do is he'll roar, won't he, Sean? And mm-hmm. then big giant balls of ice will come rolling down, and quite a lot of them, and it lasts quite a long time.
Yeah.
And obviously, you've got to avoid them as well as him. And it's really awesome. I kind of wish he did it, actually, but we killed him too quick, so sorry. Whoopsie!
Right.
Can...
If anyone's been playing this recently, can anyone tell me what the hell those green bags are that you get? What do you do with them? Because I can't open them.
Green bags?
Yeah, you get green bags. Like, I've got 20. I don't know what to do with them. I can't open them. Won't let me.
I'm opening my yellow present, because you can open this once a day and it gives you Zenny.
Thank you. Only has a maximum amount though. Mine's gone now.
I'm not on the game enough to use it yet. Let me see. I've got green bags. Can I open them? Oh yeah. It doesn't even come up with a message or anything.
Yep.
Weird.
It probably obviously tells you on the bag itself, but it's all in Mandarin, so...
Yeah, so whatever that says. We don't know what it is, so if anyone knows in the comments section, let us know. I've got a red bag as well, can I open that?
Should be able to.
Right, let's have a look. Oh no, it's not a bag, I don't know what it is. Doesn't do anything. Clicked on it, doesn't do anything. No idea. Right, do you want to say goodbye, Sean?
Bye!
Thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, favourite, share, and of course subscribe if you haven't done so already. All those things really do help me out as a YouTuber. I shall see you next time, and take it easy, guys.